Hi friend, today I would like to share with you about a topic of nuisance. What nuisance means? An obnoxious or annoying person, thing, condition, practice, etc. A Monday meeting that were more nuisance than pleasure. Lost something offensive or annoying to individual or to the community, especially in violation of legal rights. What is an example of a nuisance? A private nuisance is an interference with a person's enjoyment and the use his land. Example nuisance interfering with comfort, convenience, or health of an occupant, air foul odor, noxious gases, smoke, dust, loud noise, excessive light, or high temperature. What are nuisance law? Nuisance, a private nuisance is civil wrong. It's unreasonable, unwanted, or unlawful use of one property in a manner that substantially interferes with the enjoyment or use of another individual property without an actual trespass or physical invasion to the land. How do you use nuisance? Cause a nuisance within or around court building. I'm giving nuisance a lesson at a convenience store. Dog play a major nuisance, and the problem will only grow unless you make concerted effort to eliminate them from your home and pets. What does attractive nuisance mean? The attractive nuisance doctrine applies to the law of stock. In some jurisdiction, it states that a landlord may be held liable for injury to children trespassing on the land if the injury is caused by an object on the land that is likely to attract children. With all the following a possible remedy of for a nuisance, there are three possible remedies where dependent is found to have committed a nuisance: injunction, damage, and abatement. Injunction are the main remedy and consist of an order to stop the activity causing the nuisance. What is a nuisance right? A public nuisance is a right wrong, an act or omission that obstruct, damage, or inconvenience the right of a community amount to public nuisance. A common nuisance or public nuisance is punishable as a misdemeanor at common law. Who is a nuisance person? An obnoxious or annoying person, thing, condition, practice. A monthly meeting that was nuisance then leisure. Law something offensive or annoying to individual or to the community, especially in violation of their legal rights. How do I stop being a nuisance? Tip number one, don't know if you are annoying. Ask a person who you trust who would be likely to give an honest and constructive answer. Number two, control your tone. Don't yell or scream at someone or try to talk over them as loudly as you can. Number three, remind friend and lover that can call you out on your error. In nuisance, a bad word, nuisance is a fine example of what has taken or weakened meaning. In the early 19th century, nuisance began to see considerable use in reference to people or things that were obnoxious rather than injurious, and that meaning has become the prevalent one. What is considered an attractive nuisance? An attractive nuisance is anything that may capture the interest of a child and attract the child to trespass on land in order to investigate the object that is attracting them. An attractive nuisance is generally held as a condition of property that is not natural. What is an example of nuisance? A few examples of private nuisance are violation, pollution of stream or soil, smoke, foul, door order, excessive light and loud noises. Private nuisance lawsuit typically arise between neighbor, with one property owner being negatively affected by the act of his or her neighbor. What is a nuisance hound? A nuisance occurs when a landowner engages in activity that significantly interferes with the use enjoyment of another property, or that affects the health, safety, welfare, or comfort of public at large. What is a nuisance? Nuisance, an act, condition, thing, a person causing trouble, annoyance, or inconvenience. Law of use one property that cause danger or annoyance to other or interfere with others using or enjoy their own property, and that is a subject civil action. Remember to see the next video. Thank you.